Hey guys, my name is Mosumjit Seham, and in this video I am going to talk about three different types of free render forms that you can use for Blender. So suppose you want to render a 240 frames animation and you have a deadline of 48 hours for some reason, but when you hit the render button you found that your one frame is taking 30 minutes. So for the 240 frames your computer will take nearly about 120 hours, but you need your animation in just 48 hours. So what you will do? Will you give up? Yes, because there is no other way. So don't worry guys, I have three different solutions for your this problem. So some of you probably thinking about that, what are free render forms, how it works, why it is necessary, and how many types of free render forms are there. So I'm going to answer all of these questions in this video. So first of all, what is a render form? So according to the Wikipedia, a render form is a high performance computer system built to render CGI, typically for film and television visual effects. So it means that it works as a group of computers rendering animation at the same time. So if your computer is taking 30 minutes for one frame, but 240 computers like you one rendering simultaneously will finish your project in just 30 minutes. So it's nice to hear. So let's talk about its types. So there are three different types of render form as I mentioned before. The first one is the website based crowd render form, the second one is the add-on based crowd render form, and the third one is the local crowd render form. So crowd rendering is the common in all of these types, so let's talk about each of them one by one. So the first one, website based crowd render form. So this render form uses a website called ShapeAid, and in which different computers are connected and rendering frames for earning points. It works on a point system, so you can upload your projects on this website. ShapeAid will distribute your project among different machines for rendering. If you have greater points, then ShapeAid will return your project in less time and vice versa. And you can also render your projects if you have 0 points, and the ShapeAid will convert your 0 point into negative points. And in the rendering process, you can also download the partial frames, and after the rendering, you will be able to download the video file of your animation. So let's talk about that, how can you increase your points. So it's so easy. For this you just need to download its client software, and then you just need to run it and sign in and run Blender. It will automatically start rendering and you will get points according to your rendering frames. The ShapeAid will give you projects according to your computer specification. So it works like this. So you can find the link of the ShapeAid website in the description. I will also upload a tutorial on this very soon. So let's talk about the second one, the add-on based render form. So it's an add-on and its name is the crowd render, and you can download it for free using the link in the description. So with this add-on you can build your own render form for free by just connecting different machines. So it works online like ShapeAid but with different methods. Instead of points you need to connect different machines. So to use this add-on you just need to install it and connect it with the internet, and type the family members or the friend's computer name and request him to run the same Blender version with the same crowd render version that you are using, and then the crowd render will automatically connect with that computer, and after that you will be able to share your files. So for this you just need to upload your project and the crowd render add-on will share your project among all the computers, and then all the computers start rendering, and at the end you will get all of the frames. And this add-on is completely free. Link of this add-on and its YouTube channel is in the description, and I will also upload the tutorial on it in the future. So now let's talk about the last one, the local render form. So it's mean that if you don't have internet connection and you want to make your own render form, then you can make it by using different computers. So you can use your own computer, your family and your friend one's computers. So if you want to render your projects, then you just need to share the project file among all the computers using different storage devices like USB or any other storage device. And for example, if you want to render your 100 frames animation, then you can share it with 10 different computers. So the first computer will render the 1 to 10 frames, and the second one 11 to 20, and so on. And you will get your animation 9 times faster than your single computer. So these are the 3 free render forms for Blender, and I will upload the tutorials about that very soon. So I hope you enjoyed this video. So thumbs up and hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon, and see you soon. Bye.